Oh, let's go!
I'm in a 4x4, yeah, I got my resource. Chain, it's just a name, I got a tailor. It's a mess on my face, I'm trying to get a layup.
Don't get lost in the sauce, your boy Warner. We're back with another video, y'all. So today, we are playing slow pitch softball. Who calling my phone? We're playing slow pitch softball. This is me and his first time playing slow pitch softball. Or I guess it's not my first time. This is his first time. We're about to go eat first. Actually, we're not going anywhere. We got Chipotle. We're about to eat our food. Then we're going to hit. Until then, I'm finna mutt my food because I'm a big bag. Big bag A1. I am a big bag. That's crazy. Y'all want the first bite? Go ahead. She was busting, wasn't it? All right, y'all. We'll see y'all in a little bit. We're about to go hit. Try to get ready, bruh, because I ain't gonna lie. How confident are you going to hit good today?
Not very.
We're swinging the new Stinger bats. So we got the Guardian, the G2, the Valor. We swung a little bit of them yesterday. We're going to take some, like, soft toss hex. All right, y'all. So.
This bat feels so heavy today.
Feels heavy?
This bat feels so
heavy. Yo, bruh. Yesterday we came in here and hit, and it was like everything was like the right weight, kind of. Everything felt good. I'm picking these bats up. I'm like, yeah. Oh, and we're gonna put you on this little thing right here. Hopefully it looks good. It's time to hit softballs. How you feeling about your swing?
Fantastic. That's
last thing we did was, I'll be honest, we went to the hotel and we knocked out. We ain't even get no food. We ain't do nothing. What did we do?
Nothing.
Oh, I edited the video before this one. And then we woke up and we were like, oh, let's see how far the field is. It was 35 minutes. And from my recollection, I thought this shit was 10 minutes. So I was like, I'm pissed. And then I left my phone. We had to go back to the hotel. And then we was about to get food, but then we made the wrong move. And then it was like some bullshit. But anyways, y'all, we got some gear. First things first, we got our betting gloves. Jump hard.
Yeah.
Then we got, go ahead, Sean.
You got red sleeve.
Yeah.
Navy blue sleeve.
Did ya? Another pair of betting gloves.
Absolutely.
Go Lorenzo. You know what that shit say?
The Drizzler.
The Drizzler. It was supposed to be T Drizzler. Yo!
This shit is hard.
Competition.
Oh, did you?
Y'all, we're gonna use a new glove.
Did you?
Because I feel like it. I'm just gonna try to get it broken in because my other one is broken in that I wanna use. So we're just gonna try to get this broken in. Scouting report.
His pitching
is bad.
Very shaky.
The dude?
Yeah. Shit. Oh shit, it's mucky.
Ooh. Yes, I've been waiting on this.
Oh, I just cut that motherfucker.
You talking that shit over there?
Nah.
He talking that shit over there, ain't he?
Yeah, y'all know.
That nigga think he's slick.
A little sorry.
Shut your ass up.
He thought I was talking shit. I guess he won't.
I'll cut your audio out.
He had nothing to do with it.
He be talking that shit.
Now he over here talking crazy. Look at him.
My fault. Camera. Oops.
Look at him, bro. Butterfingers. He is a little high, but that hit him in the glove, chat. Let's go be helpful humans.
That little knot. What's this dude doing? Hey.
Oh my God, Chad, I'm a liability.
On the bright side, it was right of the camera.
It was?
Well, right.
Damn, that's easy. That's smooth right there.
Ooh, that's a palm
shot. Hold on, gang.
Stand on it. I know you're hurting, bro. Just stand on it.
Oh my
God.
Yeah, I'm pumping that bitch. Fuck that.
Chat with Donnie. All right.
Bet.
He's going to hit it. Hey, let's practice, Al.
All right, bet.
Camera.
Bruh. This dude did not just bang the camera. All right, bet.
It's locked all day.
Is he going to bang one over here? Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, all day. Can of corn.
Oh. Hey. I ain't busting my ass out here now. Oh.
There we go, chat.
Look, y'all. This is how we gonna catch all the ground balls.
Freaking. I don't even know if it's picking me up anymore, chat.
How the f did he? Oh, the camera.
Oh. Wandering back over to.
You better not be yapping, bro.
Can't hear your stupid ass. It's wet as f out here, Al. Make a play.
Oh. I'm playing infield in this.
Oh, we're locked.
Woo! I thought that shit went
all the way out here, Al.
How are you not slipping?
It's fine right here. Make a play. Thank you.
Bro,
we are dotting this the L screen, bro.
You can't do shit.
You have plenty of room for that. Plenty of room. Thank you. We're making plays. Did you hear that?
What?
He hit it. He said, did you?
No way.
Make a play. Don't be a bitch. Oh, my God. You got burnt. What are we doing? You practicing weak.
You're walling.
All right, y'all. They're doing the home run derby. And these dudes are literally hitting balls like how far? Like you see that over there? Hella.
Yo, morning time, what up, vlog?
They're wearing white.
Damn. I know you're probably sitting here thinking, wait, weren't they supposed to hit last night? Well, they turned off the lights on the field. Anyways, it's game day. Me and the guy are suited up, ready to go. But we just found out we're suited up with the wrong jersey because now these want to wear white. It's a beautiful day. Y'all see that nice sky. God is good, y'all. Game day. We're locked. We'll see y'all boys in 0.2 seconds. But do.
Country. Listen, man, this is Corey Locker, the man of the hour, too sweet to be sour. Listen, what we're about to do is going to be something that has never been seen in the Stingers draft before, honestly. I don't want to spoil it by giving you details, but you need to stick around.
All right, y'all. We made it to the field. We had some troubles figuring out where we were going to play, what we got.
Repeat, game one. Game one. Slams.
We're locked. Patrick. We got Patrick over here.
What up?
Say what's
what
up to the vlog. We're going to be vlogging the whole weekend.
Yes, sir.
Joe, we got Joe. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Locked in. And then we got the rest of the team over there. I don't really feel like getting everybody on camera. We got to loosen them up first. We're about to get warm, and then we pretty much just going to start playing. So y'all going to see us go 10 for 10 type shit. Bye. Beat it out. Oh.
Did ya?
Oh.
Did ya? That's what I do.
That's what you do. Yeah. Did ya? It's closed. Yeah.
Go, Roger.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Here you go.
No four. Good job. Let's go, dude. Yeah. Great throw. Cover three. Good job.
Good try.
Stop. That's a fucking
rope. Take it though, Al.
Three, hold two. Here we go.
They fucking us up. Right now, bro.
They fucking us up. Oh, talk! Two, four. I'm fucked up.
I'm cooked.
I am definitely cooked. Here you go.
Jordan Dickey Jones.
Yeah. There you go. There you. Oh, hell yeah. Beautiful. Oh, did you?
Get a hold of that ball. Come on now.
Here we go.
There you go.
We lean it off next inning. Let's go.
Oh.
It's alright.
That's a knock.
Right away. Hey guys, in there!
Get there, get there, get there. Hey. Atta boy! Oh yeah!
Like that. Right.
Yeah!
There.
Hey, did ya? Yeah. Right. Score!
Oh, there.
Actually this time.
Come on.
Oh shit. There you go! There you go! There we go! Well, we are 0-2.
My body is cooked. We're locked, though.
Your body's cooked?
We're locked 0-2.
Our team's solid, bruh. Our team is fucking solid, y'all. We're just like, we just gotta find it. And then my camera skills have been shitty because I am 1-for-6. Ty, you still haven't gotten out, have you?
I haven't gotten out, no.
Nah, he's 6-for-6, so the boy is locked. So
I beat out 2 rollovers.
Beat him out, though.
Run out.
Can you imagine?
That's right.
Oh, let's go. Get out.
Oh yeah! Yeah. We had switch. Come on.
Go, go, go!
Listen, man, this is Corey Locker, the man of the hour, too sweet to be sour. Listen, what we're about to do is going to be something that has never been seen in the Stingers draft before, honestly. I don't want to spoil it by giving you details, but you need to stick around.
All right, y'all. It is Sunday. As you guys could probably hear it in my voice, I am exhausted.
I'm whooped.
We are 1-4 right now. But it feels like we're fucking 4-1. Our team's really good. We're just, bruh, I'm 4-for-10 or 3-for-10 or something like that. I'm hitting god awful. Like, my body's whooped. We played 5 games yesterday and this shit's not fun. Not that it's not fun to play. It's just like, damn, bro, I'm tired. We got 8 games to win this shit. So if we somehow manage to win 8 games in a row, we'd be locked. We gotta pack this whole room up too. Look at this shit. We got like 15 minutes to do this, so we gotta lock in. I'll see y'all boys in the car. Hey y'all, we got our ass whooped again. We went 1-5.
We fucked up.
Yeah.
It's all good. We'll be back.
And that is not fun, so this was fun.
This was definitely fun. We had a lot of fun.
We played well, though. That's the thing. We didn't suck. We just got outplayed, and sometimes we beat ourselves, and I don't care, you know? That's one of those things where you just got to kind of fine tune it. That's what makes drafts fun, is you kind of got to get together, jive, gel, fix what's broken, and just have fun. If you don't have fun, you might as well just sit on the bench, crack a beer, and cheer a team on. You know what I'm saying?
At the end of the day, 11 of us were strangers. We created a friendship here doing this for 2 days.
Hell
it
yeah.
was a blast.
Exactly. Yeah.
We've been talking to each other through Messenger. It's been fucking awesome.
Mm-hmm. Hi, I'm Porky and I'm trash.
Yeah. Yo, defensive liability though. You gotta lock in.
No punches pulled.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yo, we have fun.
That was gross, dude. They brought it last year.
Hopefully next year we get a little bit better experience, but regardless, we chilling. Anyways, I'll see y'all in the car or some shit. I don't know what we about to do. Type shit.
Yeah, look at this Starbucks.
Hi, look at Starfy today.
Hey, can I get a venti pink drink with strawberry cold foam?
Anything else for you?
A venti white chocolate mocha frappuccino with a shot of espresso.
Told you.